What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Guamsharkboy, back with another banger. I said back with another banger. Today we're reacting to Exposed Basketball Trash Talker Game 1. V1 Basketball. By Kenny Chow. Turn this off. Back this up. Bang bang, shenanigans. And a movie.
Yeah,
the suicide last 7 hours.
Bill.
What's up? I'm doing it. Can you tell her?
She
knows. Huh?
She knows.
No, can you tell her? Let's get into it.
Suicide. Yeah, do a suicide.
All right.
Thanks, my Brian. One's after. That dude was good last game. Or right here. The one that I reacted to a couple weeks ago. No, a couple days ago, I think. Yeah, a couple days ago. That guy was pretty good. Gonna hear the other guys right now. Flick. Look at the here, watch this guys, look at the flick. Top of the key. You know when it's going on, okay. The flick. Not this one, oh wait, we'll wait for it. Watch this. Boom. The flick right here. That flick is immaculate. It's perfect. Oh, that's great defense.
I'll believe it.
It's great defense, Kenny. Dang, that's wet. That's way off. We gotta add him up, y'all. We'll get back into the video. This will be my last video today. Cause I wanna try to edit this one, actually edit this one today. Like actually, I mean like edit. Not just upload it raw. Look, we lagging a little bit. We lagging. No. We lagging. What the heck? We're lagging pretty bad, bro. Dang, we're lagging bad now. What the heck? We're just doing good, like, for freaking 2 minutes, and then we start lagging. Good job, Kenny. That was a clean move. You gotta finish that.
Dangerous. Oh, yeah.
What do you say? This is too easy. He's scared. Oh, you know that's gonna be the end when they have an ad like that, bro. Bro, this video is crazy. Kenny, it's only 10 minutes, bro. Oh, like it was going here.
Another three, extra large. Oh, come on.
shout out to regional park, whatever park y'all.
Man, this kid is really trying to get clout. Trying to get clout. Great video, Kenny. You had me shook, bro. You went 3-0. So, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys very much. And, yep, catch you in the next one.